Alien.
Such savage thoughts.
Round one, fight! Alien wins.
Game over, man!
Round one, fight! Alien wins.
A new breed of Tarkatan? wise know when to yield.
Return to your perch, Gargoyle.
Round one. Fight!
Return to your perch, Gargoyle.
Round one, fight! Fight!
What's big idea?
Round one, fight. Finish him! Alien wins.
This should be interesting.
Round one, fight!
Die, parasite!
Round one, fight!
Fight! Finish him! Alien wins.
The Xenomorph.
Round one, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight! Final round,
Fight!
Tore through Shinnok's flesh, reducing him to a bloody pulp. The creature then returned to its nest in Outworld. It continued to venture forth looking for suitable hosts for use in establishing a new hive. The alien found more than a few intriguing species and dragged them back to its lair. Once a queen had been spawned, the alien's new hive multiplied quickly and spread unchecked throughout the realm. Emperor Kotal-Kahn attempted to save Outworld in a desperate final attack on the alien's main nesting ground. The attack failed. Outworld belonged to the aliens.